position, well read in there by Beattie. Ballenden gets it back towards Beattie. Now links over hand over the top. Riley Knight, does he manage to work this one back through for his second in 7 minutes? The Eagles, looping handball over the top, search for and found Beattie, who turns, assesses his options, and presents the Eagles with their third. Off Stratorama Stadium. Long penetrating kick from 50. Like that, the absolute second left the boot. Towards the top of the 50, Reynolds came out hard to meet it. Bell stayed down beautifully. Staggs in a perfect opportunity to walk through and get his second.
Oh,
and
just
makes the goal umpire do a lovely pirouette and do a recovery. Where searching for an exit by hand, now ballooning it back with a fantastic finish. Littstar. Moore keeping his hand just. Gerloff, I said he was by himself a minute ago. Shouldn't have been left by himself for that long. He has one today. Oh, the skipper has two. That is, Grant Coffey pulls a miner's hat out from his backpack. Allen to come in. They'll bring the stand down if he gets this.
He's got it.
The Tigers hit the front by 2 points. What a contest we've got here on round 13. Luke Reynolds has two. We've just ticked into time on. Luke Reynolds has it out to a 10-point margin.